Did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from.
Brothers taking out freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
Thank you.
That's interesting. Another Nero beacon inside the cave. Here it is. That looks like it. Another Nero micro recorder.
Field note 701.
Not sure.
This is our second expedition into the High Desert Grotto cave system.
Nero had all the good shit.
Following up on Dr. Black's research, we have confirmed the death of a large colony of Euderma maculatum, spotted bats. Estimated size of the colony to be 3,000 to 4,000. Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. Sure, glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. This earth is a gift for us all, to use as we see fit, to provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands.
That should be it.
So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself. And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out here trying to take what's rightfully ours. Push this truck out of the way, and I can get in through here. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Doesn't look too bad. Let's go. Done. Yeah, now we're in business. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Another neuro micro recorder.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack! We are under attack!
Stand down! Stand down! Drop your weapon!
Not authorized!
I am an officer in the Deschutes County Militia. That man out there, Colonel Garrett, he's all the authorization I need.
Militia? What are they doing?
Just following orders. You do the same, maybe we let you come with us.
Clear! They're setting explosives!
We're closing the highway. Someone's gotta stop this goddamn plague!
Move!
Get down! Get down!
Deschutes County Militia? What the hell? Wonder what happened to them. See if it still works. Ah. Well, I was feeling a little under the weather.
Let's go, open up.
It's all right.
open up.
Hey, look. Deacon.
Hey.
Someone brought in some Can I help you?
It's amazing.
One upgrade coming up. Nice. Come by anytime. Thanks.
Hey, man. Good to see ya.
Hey there.
Hey! Nice.
That's all I got.
Okay, then. Okay, see you later.
That's it for now.
Hey, Deke.
What's up, Manny?
Yep, always needing fuel. Drifter life. Okay, man. See you around, dude.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
Ah!
Go. Needed this. Good. Thank you.
Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.